My name is Dwayne Patterson, and I'm a dancer. Once the movie You Got Served came out, and inspired me to wanna like freestyle and all that good stuff, which was around like 8th grade. You got me so wild. How can I ever deny? You got me so high. So high I cannot feel the fire. And you keep telling me. I feel like a lot of other dancers are stuck in one box as far as style. A lot of dancers label themselves with what type of dance they do. I'm a popper, I'm a flexer, I'm a turfer. Me, I'm just a dancer. Another chapter, the cleanest rapper, distinguished gentleman, crooks a castle on his back, made backer. Exotic lady, eye catcher, holla at ya. Call me the chiropractor, working like Muay Thai class, get pressed fire out ya. And of course, I've been the boss's back when, rocking D-Boy, Fila Valor in a 190 black Benz. Now they shut down the stores that I'm shopping. Used to be train robbing, face covered in stock. And I'm... Your mission as a dancer is never complete. There's always new things to learn, there's always new styles to conquer. Always something you can improve. So I think that's something that dancers or up and coming dancers should know. It's something I hope I can give to them. The feeling I get when I'm on stage is the feeling I want to feel all the time. Like, that's where I feel like I'm at home. You know, you're always nervous, of course, before performances, but once you get on the stage and you're dancing, the adrenaline pumping through you is a great feeling. And that's just where I feel like I belong all the time. I dance all the time. I'll be in school, I'll be in class just dancing in my head. People who know me just know I'm always dancing, so it's not something I would probably ever quit at.